I want to show you an easy way you can write an entire blog post using artificial intelligence by Jarvis. I'm going to be using Jarvis AI to write an entire blog post in today's video. And to make this video super entertaining and to show you the power of Jarvis AI, I'm actually going to try to write an entire blog post within 10 minutes. Make sure to you watch until the end though, because I do have a special free bonus I have for you. So with that said, let's get started. All right, so how to write a blog post. You want to make sure you write a blog post that's, number one, good, that people will read, and also a blog post that ends up being very successful, meaning that it drives traffic to your website, and that it converts that traffic, and that you ultimately make money, right? Because at the end of the day, you want to have a successful business with your blog articles. So today I want to use Jarvis AI to write an entire blog article in 10 minutes. Now the reason why I want to use Jarvis is because I've been using this for a good part of this year, and I always love how you can use artificial intelligence to get the ball rolling in terms of your copywriting, because for me, I always spin my wheels and it's really hard for me to stay focused. And Jarvis allows me to keep me focused because it helps me generate content, right? So first thing I always do is do keyword research, right? So you want to make sure that you are writing an article that people are searching. So in today's video, I want to talk about an article around meditation. Now, why? Because I've been doing a lot of meditation recently, and I want to write an article about that and just show you the power of Jarvis and really what this AI copywriting tool can do. So let's see here. Okay, so how to meditate. I think this one could be a good keyword that we can focus on. But let me click onto that and see if there are other keyword variations to kind of brainstorm, right? So let's see. How to meditate in bed could be a good one, because the keyword difficulty is on the lower end. It's still difficult, but the volume is good and the keyword difficulty is not too bad. So how to meditate in bed. So I'm going to click on copy and I'm going to go to Jarvis. So this is how Jarvis looks like. Okay, you have dozens and dozens of different templates, but what I'm going to be focusing on is the long form assistant. All right, and I'm going to be clicking start from scratch. Now I'm going to use power mode and user templates. So I'm gonna want to click on blog post intro paragraph. Okay, so start the timer, guys, 10 minutes, all right? So blog post title, how to meditate in bed. Let's just put that, right? Friendly, and I'm gonna hit generate AI content. And what I want to do is have Jarvis write my introductory paragraph and find the right one and make some tweaks and then move on, right? So let's see. I'm going to show you. I kind of like this one, so I'm going to click on that. Review and copy. So I'm going to paste that right here. Meditation is a practice that has been around for centuries. Let's see, mindfulness. There are many ways you can meditate. Okay, I'm actually gonna delete this paragraph. All right, so now I want to write an outline. Okay, so let's just say I want to write a blog post around three tips. So top three tips to meditate. What was our keyword again? Let's see. How to meditate in bed. Three tips on how to meditate in bed. Three tips on how to meditate in bed. right? Tone of voice is gonna be friendly, and I'm gonna hit enter, and let's see what it gives. So you can choose the outputs. It's set at 2 right now, so it's gonna give me 2 outputs. Let's see. These are good, but I'm gonna generate some more. Let's see if it gives me 2 more outputs that might be better than these 2, right? So let's see what Jarvis gives me. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna do this one. And all right, I'm gonna copy that. So this is gonna be my outline, so my H2s, my headers. So let's see. I don't like this keep it short, so I'm gonna delete that and actually go here and do this one. All right, so, okay. So these are gonna be my 3 tips. So get comfortable in bed, find a position that is relaxing to you. Find an object of focus. This can be something as simple as breathing or the sound of your heartbeat. Find something that you enjoy doing as a distraction from thoughts. Let's see. Actually, I'm gonna replace that third one and do, let's see. No, I kind of like that. So, okay, now let's do a conclusion. So I'm gonna click on blog post conclusion paragraph. And what I like to do is put the introduction here and no call to action, tone of voice is gonna be friendly, and I'm gonna click on generate AI content. And let's see what it gives us. So it's gonna output 3 different variations. If you have any questions, shout out to us. Many of the practice has been around. There are many different ways. I really like the first one, so I'm going to copy and put that at the very end. So I have my conclusion, all right? Okay. Okay, so let's start with the meat of the article, right? So I'm gonna close power mode, or actually no, focus mode. I'm gonna turn on focus mode so power mode disappears, and get comfortable in bed, find a position that is relaxing to you. All right, so I'm going to put that there and compose. So right now I'm just clicking on compose, right? So I'm gonna click on that. All right, so if you sleep on your side, lay down on your back, sleep on your stomach, try laying down on your side, place a pillow, support. I don't know why those stars are there, but I'm gonna delete that. You can substitute any other object that provides the same type of support as a pillow would. That's actually pretty good. So I'm gonna just format it, turn this into an H2, and the H1 is our keyword, right? So how to meditate in bed. Let's see. So 3 tips on how to meditate in, 3 tips on how to meditate in bed is our H1, right? It's gonna be our title, page main, page heading. So H1, okay. So let's see, find an object of focus, content, to description slash brief, and I'm gonna put my cursor there and click on compose. Let's see what it gives me. All right, find an object of focus. This can be something as simple, oops, I shouldn't have done that, but let me try that again. Let's see. Okay, find an object of focus. This can be something as simple as your breathing or the sound of your heartbeat. Let's see. I'm trying to think. While I'm thinking, I'm gonna turn this into an H2. Let's see. I'm going to put 3 stars here, which basically tells Jarvis not to read anything above those 3 stars. Okay. Breathing is one of the more popular ways you can focus while meditating. And I'm going to have Jarvis finish that sentence or continue, right? As you breathe in, imagine all of the negative or toxic things being drawn out, right? Breathe out anything you don't want in your mind that might be a distraction. And I'm gonna have Jarvis continue. Okay, and I'm gonna delete that. Okay, so that's actually not too bad. And then the last one is this one. Find something that you enjoy doing as a distraction from your thoughts, right? So very similar to this one, but this one could be maybe like an affirmation or something like that. Or actually it could be, right? So let's see. Focus on your affirmation or goal that you have set. So that could be my third one. Okay, so that's gonna be my third tip, and I'm gonna put my cursor there and then hit compose. So let's see what Jarvis has to say. I don't like that, but oops, let's see, I'm gonna delete this. It might be a little off topic, but let's just continue to give it a shot. All right, I'm gonna click on compose. Oh, I like this actually. I'm gonna delete that. So this is the third tip, right? So I'm gonna set that as an H2 and then remove the 3 dots, right? So it's basically as a guide to Jarvis. And let's see. Imagine that you are already experiencing some outcome. When you achieve your goal, how will it feel? What emotions will come in a sentence? Present tense with appropriate. Okay, I actually like that. So we have an entire article, right? So we are about close to 500 words, not quite there yet, but this would be the way I would do it, right? So this would be a way I would do it. And, you know, sometimes I like to, I sometimes like to look at certain keywords and add some keywords within my body copy, right? Because it's really important that you put words and phrases that people are searching. So for example, how to meditate properly. Let's see, so if you want to learn how to meditate properly, keep reading. All right, so just add some keywords in there, and then you can even bold things as well, even add links, so on and so forth. All right, so that's my tutorial on how to write a blog article, intro, outro, 3 tips, right? 3 main points. So now that you've stuck with me until the very end, I want to gift all of you a special free bonus. And that bonus is a free ebook called Blogging Traffic Mantra. And this is a free ebook that will teach you how to write persuasive copy that converts like magic. So it's filled with copywriting tips and tricks to make your copy more persuasive. It talks about finding your niche, using the specific words that your niche uses to connect with them from at a higher level, so they can ultimately not just read your blog, but ultimately convert and earn you sales through your blog, through your affiliate site, online. So if you want to get this free ebook, just put in your, click the link in the descriptions, put in your first name and your email, and I'll be able to send that over to you immediately. So with that said, hopefully you enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next video. All right, thanks so much for watching. If you want to learn more about Jarvis and copywriting, make sure to click either of these two videos. All right, I'll see you in the next one.